teacher was talking about praying mother. One night, I was in my room, and we were in the middle of a situation about to be evicted. A lot of you know my story, been homeless before, but we were about to be evicted, and I heard my mom crying in the middle of the night. And I wondered what was up, so I got up out of my bed, and I went over to her room, and I thought she was, you know, going through something was wrong. And so the door was cracked, and I pushed it open just to see what was wrong with mom. And the crying that I heard wasn't the kind of crying that I thought it was. She was kneeling next to the bed, thanking God for his faithfulness. Even though she may not see the situation changing, she was declaring, God is still good, and I thank you for what we do have. We may not have all that we've been asking for, but we thank you that we have everything that we need, because we have you, Jesus. And I declare that Jesus is all that we need tonight. Even when I see
that's it for this one. Hope you enjoyed the show. Hope you didn't get Jesus' shout tonight.